Fergal O'Brien is retiring at the end of this year's World Snooker Championship, but did you know this interesting fact about the Irishman? O'Brien is the only player to score a century in their first frame of the Crucible, which he achieved in 1994 against Alan McManus. Admittedly, it's an extremely random fact, but it's one I had to share. Let me know in the comments if you have any weird and wacky snooker facts. Be sure to like and follow for daily snooker roundups and news. Thanks for watching.